out on a limb. We'll continue in a moment.
Sunday, Martin Sheen, Christopher Walken.
I've had a vision.
Stephen King's masterpiece of terror. Somewhere between murder and madness is The Dead Zone, Sunday.
Good evening, I'm Dan Housley with the Channel 7 Live Eye at the Broadway Barns in Buffalo. Here are some of the stories we're working on for Eyewitness News Nightcast. A traveler's advisory continues in effect for Erie County and Western New York. We'll take a look at the road conditions and tell you how Buffalo's snowfighting force is doing tonight on Nightcast. Meanwhile, with a look ahead, here's Tom Joles with the AccuWeather forecast. Tom?
Well, Dan, a few flurries are coming down. Very light right now. The heaviest concentration is over Niagara County and over the Niagara mainland there in the province of Canada. What is happening now is that things are starting to slow down and things are going to be much, much better by tomorrow morning. We'll have a complete report tonight on the weather outside.
Join us on Value Television for information that helps your life work better.
And the products that help you do it best.
Value Television tonight at 12:30.